advisors, means sharing movies into our panelists. I am Delaine Romero and I would like to bring you all a pleasant day. Now, we will be presenting the proposed study entitled Women's Viewing Perception in Philippine Drama Series in Barangay Halawing Ubon, Goa, Camarines Sur. Together with my groupmates, Ms. Mary Lynn Sales and Ms. Angelica Piotes. For the introduction and objectives of the study, I am here to present. In recent years, Philippine television drama has progressed international acclaim from international award-giving bodies, solidifying the reputation of the Philippines among the world's most prolific television drama creators. Although there are few studies on Korean drama, like Understanding the Embrace of Filipino Teenagers on Korean Drama, stated that K-drama have been touching the teenager's personality through the physical, emotional, mental aspects, the effects obtained by the influence, the view of reality. However, the study about the K-drama leads us to conduct a study regarding on impact of K-drama for Filipinos, especially on the mothers, because most Philippine drama series had a wide-ranging effect on Philippine pop culture and society. In this paper, the researchers wanted to study this because, as part of Filipino culture, drama series have represented individuals' experiences and learning. In response to this, mothers as being left at home has greater impact of it. Now, this research aims to highlight the effects and impact significance of drama series in the viewing status of women, especially mothers, in Barangay Halawing Ubon, Goa, Camarines Sur. In addition, this topic was chosen because watching television is already part of the lifestyle of the majority and also contributes to the personality of an individual, so that the researcher wanted to have a broader understanding of the Philippine drama series. For the objective of the study, we prompted to conduct this research to identify the profile of the respondent, to determine the reasons of watching Philippine drama, to identify the channels, time slots, and titles of Philippine drama series, identify how does Philippine drama series affects women perception, to determine the positive and negative effects of Philippine drama series, and if watching Philippine drama series affects the way they dress. For the significance of the study and conceptual framework, here is Ms. Angelica Priotes.
For the next slide presents the brief description of the significance of the study. First, the women. This study provides information to expose their ideas, feelings, and thoughts regarding how the drama series affect their daily living. Second, the community. They are the persons who have an important role and can help the researcher to solve the problems in this study. Third, the family. They are the first teachers at home. Thus, they can learn from the possible findings of this research for them to guide their children. Fourth, students. It can be an eye-opener for the students to know and determine the effects of viewing drama series of women and their daily activities. Fifth, the researchers. This study will help to expand the knowledge of the researchers about the Philippine drama series. Last, future researchers. This will provide facts and information that can be used for future researchers. this paper could also their study journey. Next slide presents the connection / interrelatedness of the conceptual framework. The process of the study will begin with the researchers sought the permission of the participants to be the respondents in conducting the study. The researchers first set a guided questions about the perspective on viewing perceptions of the drama series. After that, the researchers will conduct one-on-one discussion and better understanding of the said issue or topic of the researcher. At last, the researchers will provide additional questions for the clarifications of the study. Thank you.
Theoretical framework, research design, and expected output, here is Marilyn Sales.
The next slide is theoretical framework. As the basis of the study, the researchers selected communication theories that will support the relationship of the studies to the communication field. First, phenomenological theory. As is stated by Creswell 2013, phenomenological is a qualitative research method that focuses on the shared characteristic of a group lived experience. The main purpose of this approach is to arrive at a description of the nature of occurrence in question. Interviews are used to hand knowledge of a topic, event, or experience. This idea will use to determine the perception and experience of each woman in Barangay Halawi Gugod who watch Philippine drama series. The next slide is social cognitive theory. According to Bandura 1997, social cognitive theory deals with the view that people learn by watching others. This theory will use to determine the researchers if watching the Philippine drama series affects women's viewing perception of the Philippine drama series or teleserye in Barangay Halawi Gugod. The third one is hypodermic needle theory. This theory implies that media has the power to inject immediate, highly influential messages on its audiences. This theory will use to determine if the reason of the respondents are aligned, if it is influential and grows lesson to its audiences. Another slide is about the research design and methodology. First, research design. This study will use descriptive qualitative method of research. Second, respondent. The respondent are 10 selected mothers in Barangay Halawi Gugod, Goa, Camarines Sur. Third, research methodology. The phenomenological approach is used to easily determine the experiences of human. Fourth, data collection. The study will use interview, discussion, and observation. Fifth, data analysis. This study will use phenomenological method by Van Allen, 1990, of analyzing data using steps. Next slide. Lastly, the expected outputs. Research journals that will store in the PHU Library and Goa Library as reference of the future researchers, and next, upload in online platforms such as academia.edu, Mendeley application, and etc.